They got up and withdrew quietly into the shadows and made for the door. Sam they left behind, fast asleep still with a smile on his face. In spite of his delight in Bilbo's company, Frodo felt a tug of regret as they passed out of the Hall of Fire. And even as they stepped over the threshold, a single, clear, elvish voice rose in song. Ar Elbereth Gilthoniel, Silevrin Penaviriel, O Menel Aglar Elena, Nach Haered Palandiriel Agalat Remmen Enorath, Fanuilos Lelinavon, Nevaia, Si Nevairon.